The farmers, led by their chairman Christopher Adia of West Nile Cooperative Union, said in 2018 and 2019, the farmers sold tobacco to Continental Company to the tune of shillings 12 billion, but the company only paid shillings 2.4 billion, leaving a balance of 9.7 billion. Continental Company later disappeared, and this forced the farmers to engage government to compel the company to pay the farmers.
And then after engaging the government, immediately, government intervened. First of all, they called the company to ask whether they bought the tobacco or they didn't pay it. The company agreed about the same figure.
The Minister for Finance, Mathia Kasaija, in a letter dated September 9, 2022, penned a letter that the money will be budgeted in the financial year 2023-2024, only to be discovered the money was not put in the budget. On April 10, 2023, Adia wrote a petition to President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, who responded on June 29, 2023, that the West Nile farmers should be compensated. The farmers waited for the money to be budgeted, but all in vain. The farmers' leaders decided to meet the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, and on October 5, 2023, Thomas Tayebwa wrote a letter to the Minister of Finance and Trade to pay the farmers in a period of 30 days, which did not yield fruit. The Minister of Trade and Finance made a request for supplementary budget in December 2023, but the money has not been paid. Adia said they decided to gather and attract the attention of the minister to explain why their money is not paid when the farmers in Bunyoro region were compensated.
The government decided to pay Bunyoro, leaving us here. From there, I begin to follow.
We do get money for a year like this. If you get like this, then you go and work. Nowadays, working is very hard. There is no money whereby even to send these children to school. It is very difficult.
My expectation is that this money should be paid as soon as possible so that we go back and pay school fees and other issues we handle them.
I borrowed 10 million, but I lost a house which can cost almost 80 million.
While responding to the demand, Minister Musasizi said the MPs in West Nile region briefed him on the compensation for the tobacco farmers, and he apologized for the delay and said the farmers should have been paid in the 2023-2024 budget.
So as we paid Bunyoro, and we shall also pay you. The fact that we paid Bunyoro now gives us even a bigger justification, because if we don't pay you and you keep hearing that you pay the others, you will not be happy. So we shall come back here with this money and asking you for a vote for the movement.
However, Adia said some of the farmers have died without receiving their compensation, much as he could not disclose the number of the farmers who died. The farmers will have to wait for the financial year 2024-2025 to get their money. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.